recording.
Okay, so explore world drumming, the three basic sounds of conga playing or Afro-Cuban drumming. There is the bass, which is the full flat hand on the drum, sort of in the middle. Just the whole hand, making as much noise as possible. Okay, the next sound would be the open tone, which would be the hand at a 45 degree angle against the drum. This part of the top of the pad of the palm hitting the corner of this rim here, and the finger staying off the drum. Whoops. It's salsa time. Would you